With the 18th pick in the NBA draft, the Memphis Grizzlies select MP.
MP and Shep Owens face off later today in the Summer League Championship, a typically low-key affair, has a little extra juice this year thanks to a budding rivalry between the mid-first round picks that started on draft night.
MP's a terrible pick. I want the entire front office fired!
All right, Shep, a lot of excitement here, but let me ask you, what do you make the fans booing MP when they drafted him instead of you?
I'm flattered, Nate, but I ain't surprised. I'd boo anyone who passed on me, too, especially for MP.
Yo, tell him.
I mean, dude got rec league athleticism.
Rec league, you hear that?
Now, how can you say that when he's been a winner everywhere he's gone, Shep?
Yeah, so far. But at the NBA level, my talent's generational.
Let him know.
My style's impeccable.
Impeccable, perfect.
There's no one else like me.
Nobody. 101.
They're gonna regret drafting him over me. Watch.
Facts.
I can quote that?
Absolutely.
Quote him.
The man said quote him. Why you still here? Go quote him.
Let's go.
Woo!
Shep, yes, sir!
Showtime.
You already know.
Wow. All right, Kendrick. JJ, was drafting MP over Shep Owens the right move, or were fans right to boo MP on draft night?
What?
Of course they were right. If I'm from the city, I'm booing MP, I'm booing ownership, and I'm booing myself for sticking with this terrible franchise.
Booing himself.
Yeah, I might boo you too, Stan. Okay. Look, city fans know ball, and they know that Shep Owens, this guy's the truth.
I know you've had a lot of coffee this morning, Perk, but you've got no right to disparage MP like that. This kid's a collegiate champion, a tireless worker, and everyone raves about his leadership skills. Yes, Shep's a better athlete, but he hasn't won anything. That matters.
You know what really matters, JJ? Is your boy MP is ancient.
I'm sorry, what? Did you say ancient or anxious?
Ancient. Like dead bird, tall grass, ancient. Okay? We know exactly what he's going to be. A rotation player at best. Shep Owens has all NBA upside. This is a huge mistake, JJ.
A rotation player. You don't know what you're talking about, Perk. And if it was such a huge mistake, why did 18 teams pass on Shep?
You know what, JJ? That's a great question.
That's a good question.
And I don't have an idea.
Well, I'll tell you why. Not only is he extremely raw, he's got serious character issues. You've seen his reality show.
I love it.
It's a good show. This guy thinks practice is optional and LeBron James is beneath him. How do you coach a guy like that?
Listen, he's young. Let's not overreact. He'll learn and he'll grow.
You might be right, but nobody knows what either of these guys will be 5 years from now. So we need to calm down and let things play out.
Look, JJ.
Hey, at least JJ is on your side, babe.
Could jump out the gym.
Honestly, I thought it was going to be way worse than that.
Yo. How my two favorite lovebirds doing?
We're okay.
Y'all check out that Top Takes Daily segment. All right, look, man. Come on. I mean, it's no surprises, right?
No surprise.
Like, we knew once those clowns booed you on draft night that they were going to try and make a story out of this.
I mean, it's mostly fans to me at this point.
Mostly.
I mean, yeah, I don't want to be booed by fans, but, like, life is good right now. Like, I got a beautiful, brilliant, talented girlfriend who doubles as my business manager and up-and-coming agent.
I'm established.
Running a boutique agency whose sole purpose is to make the most out of my NBA career? Come on. Yo, where's Ashley, by the way? Like, we should be talking some PR on this.
We should.
Yeah, no, she had to take her dog to the vet. But, I mean, just a routine checkup, right? So she'll be in later.
Good.
All right. But, yeah, man, you know, like I was saying, you know, like, I'm just going through some adversity right now. And that's it. You know, like, this is just another challenge for me to learn and grow from.
Exactly.
Man, that is exactly the mindset you need to be having, MP. That's what I'm talking about. Like, right now, you're looking like a Mr. Rogers with high tops.
Okay.
But you know what a mean streak.
Fam, that's not what I'm going for right now.
Hey, Mr. Rogers is a babe.
Come on, back me up.
Babe, you serious right now?
Good guy, gray sweaters. You don't like sweaters?
They're all right.
You look good in sweaters.
Okay. We can get back to whatever this is later, okay?
Okay.
Great. Look, I really don't mind if you watch your own press, MP. But afterwards, you gotta flush it, all
right?
Mm-hmm.
That's right.
Summer League championship game is coming up. It is time to focus.
Mm. No doubt. No doubt.
All right. Come on, let's get it. Okay, all right. So if you want to get out into the city, shoot some hoops, I'll leave you to it. But the second you're ready to focus on that chip, come holler at me.
Come on.
That's
right. Got you.
All right, see you, Ricky.
I'll see you later, Megan.
All right, man.
Babe, you good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Good. It's all good. I'll check you later, okay?
All right, I'll see you.
Dumb in the stereo, but I'm just too smart for the radio. Masked up like a young Rey Mysterio. Mask off when I'm back in the studio. Mac ain't make it to 27. Pac ain't make it to 26. Big ain't make it to 25. It's only right that I gotta get rich. Cut off and I thirsty for help with some. Envy when you famous first. They don't know what they name is worth. Please excuse my grammar. See my offspring. This game like Home Depot. They got. We was out then cameras. When you broke, won't throw slander. Get money night can't stand us, man. I want a whole lot of green and a pair of nice jeans. I've been with the new in the pair of ice creams. Ever since I was a teen, I've been focused on the cream with the clothes and the kicks. And I don't even count on an X-Wing. I'm just on to the next thing. Growing up, I didn't have the best things. Now my diamonds on my neck gleam. I don't even count on an X-Wing. I'm just on to the next thing. Growing up, I didn't have the best things. Now my diamonds on my neck gleam. State in a new spot, a TikTok, bought a new watch. It's my time now, with my G-Shock, fur coat fresh off a Sasquatch. Told me to keep it PC, nah, I'ma let the everybody wanna be the man. I'm the counting money in a backdrop. Oh, it's the slicker than some lubricant, young exuberant, moving through the city where your Uber went. Am I killing it or am I losing it? Instead of counting sheep, I count dollars, riding high Chevy Impala. If I make that an inch taller, then I upgrade to a Skywalker. Rap elite, I'm top tier. Kill a game, then drop tears. I'm Scarecrow, I reveal your worst fears. Work hard till they own Star Island, but I won't stop till I own Star Island. Money stack up and it just keep piling. Drop top windshield, out of 5,000.